Let's remain standing because now our very own Sergio Elizondo will be playing our national anthem.